Eric, this is Dan. He's the one who gave us the tickets. He wrote the play.
Oh, hi, Dan. I'm Dr. Orloff. I'm a psychiatrist. Martin here is one of my patients. He recently tried to kill himself, so this play is very difficult for him to watch.
Wow, a psychiatrist. Oh, boy. Good for you. Well, I'd love to get your professional opinion about the piece. Question. Did you find it psychologically truthful?
We all love the play.
Yeah.
But right now, we need to get out of here, Dan, because of the strong emotions your play has stirred up in Martin.
Oh, it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, I know.
No. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
Okay, thanks. Thank you.
Okay, be strong. Okay. Well, I'd love to get your feedback on the verite of the piece.
Call my office.
Okay, will do. Great. Hello? I don't have your phone number.
Oh, honey, why don't you give me your card?
Because I don't have any cards, honey.
Oh, you know what? I think I have one. Oh yeah, here I do.
Great. Super and duper. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you, Dan.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Bravo.
Encore. Encore.
Ring-a-ding-ding.